I thought I would do some actual real-time racquetball. So there'll be no edits. It's going to be straight through. Try and get it for 8 minutes. See how long I can do it. You will see me going over there, though, to adjust squirrel cam.
Okay. I only have two balls because I can't get to the pockets, so...
This camera gets hit so much. If the squirrel brushes against the camera, it turns off and I can't tell.
It's very humid today. I think the humidity is like 80 or 90. We had a major thunderstorm. You should have seen it on the map. It was like all red and it was horrible looking. Thank God it was at nighttime, so you know, really didn't destruct any, bother anyone. Oh, wild ball.
Somebody just came on the other court. This is the nice kit. He does some kind of like, I don't know what, but it's not tennis, nor is it racquetball, nor is it handball. But he saw me waiting one time and he let me have his court. Nice kid. Some days I wish I had 5 cameras. The squirrels are so amazing. They're so funny. They try to come here to steal peanuts. I think they shut the camera off again. What are you guys doing, huh? What are you doing? Death threw me. I hit my damn glasses. Great. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe. Have a great day.